In this video, I'm using Copenhagen Long Cut tobacco, and you can buy it from pretty much any gas station. I use it for horse dewormer because I think it's a more natural way to worm any animal, plus the Bible says so why not do it that way? And each horse gets about half, unless you spill it everywhere. But I use the whole canister for the both of them, and then I mix it into their oats. They seem to love it, even though I think it smells super gross.